Though Dippy has only 5 days of shoot left for Dalmisher, she will start working on the film only after she is done filming the current schedule for SLB's magnum opus. Deepika Padukone has 2 more big releases lined up for this year. While Pika hit the theaters in May, Imtiaz Ali's Tamasha and Sanjay Leela Bansali's Bejai Rao Mastani will release in November and December respectively. Currently, Ms. Padukone is shooting for Bansali's film, which also stars Ranveer Singh and Priyanka Chopra in the lead. And though only few portions are felt to wrap up Ranbir Kapoor's star at Dalmisha, the film will have to wait courtesy DP. Well, Sanjay Bansali apparently wants the dimpled beauty to complete the ongoing schedule because PC will soon fly down to Bhopal for her other project Gang Ajal 2. Since Deepika and Ms. Chopra have few important scenes together, SLB wants to get done with them before the exotic singer leaves for Bhopal. While talking to a leading tabloid, a source said, Deepika and Priyanka have some important sequences to shoot together after which the latter leaves for Bhopal. There has anyway been a lot of back and forth in the film's schedule due to Ranveer's injury and Deepika's Pika promotions.